I almost just started this video with, hello, it's Victoria Wynn. And if you don't know that by now, we've got bigger problems than what I'm about to share with you. So now that we're getting to nitty gritty timing, I'm thinking of little details. So one thought, two in one, is that it's really important to me that all of you stay in pairs of two or groups that were larger than two as you're just walking around beyond the property or walking back and forth from my cabana over to the villa. The reason for this is not what some might think. It's actually not about the locals, the people that live in the village. It's because the other side of our property is a preserved, rainforest. it's not allowed to be torn down, messed with. That is some wild nature right there. And though I haven't had any negative creature in events, we'll call it, it doesn't mean that they are not around, and it would just make me feel so much better if you didn't wander off solo beyond the property, either the villa or my cabana, or going back and forth to either. So not long ago, someone on their ring, their video doorbell thing, it looked like it was an ocelot, which is so cool to me. And at the same time, I mean, they're skittish. They don't want to be around people, but still, I wouldn't want an accidental run-in, especially if somebody has cubs with them or something. The other one that we know sometimes crosses from the river over to the beach side would be a crocodile. And again, they're pretty skittish. They're not interested in people. That's why they tell us to not feed them. They do not think anything about human. This is in Belize, and I think in all of Belize, but specifically in the area that we are in, they're not interested in us, and they don't relate food to us, thankfully. So it's likely they would just, skedaddle. But let's not take chances, and it's just better to have four eyes or more walking around and just keeping an eye out. I mean, I've only seen like super cute creatures. I know, Amber, you've been having some issues with raccoons. I've seen some Belizean raccoons. They're very cute and sweet. Hopefully you will get along. Let's see, gibnets and other little mammals that I'm not super familiar with, bush rabbits and little things like that. Saw some little crabs running around the sand of my beach a couple months ago, just stuff like that. But the point is, now that we're getting close, safety is really coming to mind for me, and just wanting to make sure you guys have an epic trip, and that includes for me. So it will help me feel much better knowing that you're at least in pairs when you're just walking around. Love you guys.